Using on-screen tools can help accelerate the design process by letting you view component information directly from the line, simply by hovering over it. You don't have to manually query the line or open the properties window. This is handled through AutoCAD's native Rollover Menus. Let's go over how to set that up. We'll start by opening our piping model, 01_07_piping. As you hover over the components, you'll see relevant details pop up. For instance, when hovering over a line, you can see its layer spec, size, tag, and line number. For equipment, you'll get the equipment tag and layer. If we hover over a valve, we'll see additional information like the pipeline inline asset, layer spec, size, tag, line number, and pressure class. To modify what appears in these tooltips, we can adjust the settings in a couple of simple ways. First, go to the Manage tab at the top, then click on CUI User Interface. This opens up the customization options for on-screen tools. Under the Customization section, scroll down to Rollover Tooltips, where you'll find a variety of options to choose from. For example, under the Equipment category, you can decide what information to display. You might not care about the layer, but you might want to keep the tag visible. If you'd like to see a short or long description of the equipment, you can check that option as well. For the pipe options, you can enable a short description to be shown. And for inline assets like valves, you can choose to add the service or a short description. Once you've selected the desired options, click Apply and OK. Now, when you zoom out and hover over the piping again, you'll see the additional information like the short description. Example, indicating it's a seamless pipe. When hovering over equipment, you'll only see the tag and any description you enabled, and the layer information will no longer be shown. Similarly, hovering over a valve will show the new information you added, such as the service and pressure class. These Rollover tooltips provide quick access to the information you need without requiring you to click on each component and open its properties window. It's a great time-saving feature that makes it easier to work efficiently in your design environment.